also putting my vote on next play here. But I'm really looking forward what Blacklist has prepared.
Yeah, mukhang preparado ng malupit yung Blacklist dito, Shinbu. Ang taas ng damage output nila hindi makuha next play. So, kung hindi aware yung Blacklist doon, probably that was a pick off para sa next play.
And this is a very bad mistake from Aqua. That's quite uncalled for kasi face check talaga yon, anong napakal.
And easy reach dito yung wolf form ni H2O. Speaking of reach,
tsaka ito, tol, grabe talaga. Pag nakakuha ng lead kaagad, mga membro dito ng Next Play Solid, magugulpinti gulat na yan. Bumakas yung X-mode.
Kailangan respetuhin dito na Next Play Solid yung combo ng Gatot Kacha and ng Carmilla. Paring Shindo, there you go. That is the Mountain Shocker again.
Yeah. Last Insanity na binayang din dito ni MBB. Binati sila kaagad ng Meteor Shower. Next, they're gonna be going down. There goes for the Basim. Eso naman sa may pinakalikod. Masyadong malalim. That's it. 2-4 down in exchange.
Sabi nila dito, Shinbu, sige, kailangan na rin natin gumalaw. May damage si full clip. Kaino na mag-isa si Yawi dito. Kaya ito ko nila.
Alam nila mag-initiate si Yawi doon. Medyo tasyado, mga tol. And now, they might cash in their second turn for this game. MB does what he can to go for the wave clear. Last Insanity. Once again, malayo-layo pa naman yung minion wave. Para dito sa mabag. Ginagawa dito ng Blacklist Interna. When things goes out for next play solid, titingin ka lang kay H2. Tapos kapag okay si H2, di ka mag-aalala. Predator strike na ginawa dito ni Chester ngayon. Tangent, papunta sa may turtle. Yawing malalim. Pumumpiang na lang para sa ultimate bago pa siya matuluyan. Nahagip si Esun dyan. Reposition dito mga membro ngayon ng Blacklist International. That's gonna be the 5-man ultimate ng ating health card. Sinecure na lamang yung turtle then. Kaaga to go on to the other side of that meteor shower. Meanwhile, members of Next Play Solid knows na wala nang pwede bumakap kay Dexter dito. Humabol ka si Parik Ison, goes for full clip. Aba, nag-traceless si full clip dito. Baka yun na, nako, nawala si H2 mga kaibigan, ininom lahat ni Parik full clip.
So ngayon, Kuya Shinbu,
gusto mo ng kape? Ang sarap pakinggan, doll.
Abangan nyo na pag sinabihan kayo ng ganyan.
Speaking of kape. Uy, so dito, syempre pinasimulan. Feather Airstrike or Lady Bend Down. Here comes Renegade targeting full clip. Maganda sa alay yun, full clip in third person. Nakita siya ni MB. Pumasok si H2 and that's it. Welcome back, tol. Welcome din. At dito si H2 went for the tower dive. Dance around, like on pounce palayo. Goes for the human form. Hinabol ni Edward doon. Ang tore, magkaparehas pa. Magkaparehas pa kung saan nabasag. Ladies and gentlemen, Ison once again. Lagi na lang siya nakakasokap ng damage. Pero siguro matutuluyan na Dexter na hindi kaagad nakabaka. Feathered airstrike na lang dyan. For the back! Ako hindi pala back! Sugod! Sabi dito ni Edward! Aqua Auto na saan? Palamig ka muna mga kaibigan! Full clip naman! Kapiraman and break the code into the face! Here of next play! They get to take in Yawi and Chester in exchange for Ison.
Nahirapan dito yung next play. Akala nila lamang na sila because of the pick off na nakuha nila kay Eson. Pero kaya nga siya may esports sa pangalan niya. Dahil
pagkatsa, ultimate, ang ganda ng avatar of Guardian ha. Akala ako parang ano lang, hindi sila sync. Pero yung pala planado naman.
Planado naman. Actually, kung hindi ganun kataas yung range nila, huli siya ng petrify, pwedeng end na ng buhay niya. Kaya
grabe, kahit si Edward para aray na rin mga kaibigan. Pero ang bilis ng follow-up talaga ng Blacklist.
That is the story of the night. Nasaan si Rene J?
Open! Ako the most explosive!
Oh my God!
Diba? Rene J things?
The reactions of full clip. Nakita mo kanina yung ginawa niya bago siya mag-second skill. Bago siya mag-zone ng arrow. Bumilip muna siya doon sa bush. Yeah. He was expecting someone. Yeah. Yeah. Sixth mula dito kay full clip.
Yeah, and that's the problem. Alam nila na wala na si Rene J. Ni-reveal na yung pwesto niya, inilaban. Doon nagkaroon ng problema ngayon dyan.
Wow.
And this is a minion wave, an artillery minion that they can actually juggle in taking the inhibitor turret push.
Wow.
At kapag tinamaampat, nagkadalian, dito matalo na ni Rene J. Baka tapos na yung laro. Hindi talaga nila nangyayas si Rene J. That's it. That's the first defeat against next play. And the code has been broken for this game.
Spice, but we shall see. Dahil nga, ang magsa-side lane ay Atlas.
Oh.
Si Eson, ang side lane Atlas dito. Kaka-4 lang.
Actually, pwede nga sana ipag-surpresa. Pinasimulan na yung turtle fight dito mga kaibigan. Nakapokus si H2, nakapwesto si Dexter. May Numinum Blast sana. Available yan. Bantayan natin. Nandun dito sa likod si Rene J. Gumulong na kagad. Nakanyang Slaughterous Sights. Numinum Blast naman kagad. Then, turtle is secured pa rin dito ni Edward. It's gonna be a full-blown fight. Nawala dito kagad yung ating Baksha sa likod ni Aquam Drumagon. Aquatic Dragon, ladies and gentlemen. At gusto niya pang uminom because
they made sure na basagin muna nila yung top bago i-trade yon. That's why nagkaroon na tayo ng tabla. Hindi pa tapos. Shinbu, aasa lagi
Ang hirap na ito pag tumusiro yung Blacklist, man. Ang gandang pambati nun sa MPL. Tingnan natin ngayon, full clip again. On his third rotation of his buck, binatik agad sila ng Mitchell Shower dyan. Lapit si Edward dito. Let's go sa Kagura! Tapos ang binugan ng Kagura, Dominion Blast. Ayos ba yun? Dahil katabi ka agad yung Lolita na nakuha yung kill sa Changit. Nabura na rin. Pati si H2O, todo, tol, habol doon. Para sa backshot natin, that is MB. Make that MD because he is momentan.
Opo. Parang eto na nga ang pagsugod ng Blacklist International sa mid. Shinbu, next place, trying their best to defend. Wala, pwede kitawa na ng meteor shower, pwede ikaw to!
Binatukan ng payong tol, sakto tag-ulan! And look at that, ladies and gentlemen, may naligsunod ng members dito kahit yung back siya biyak! Ladies and gents, it's the Hilda na wala! Triple kill na nakuha pa! Nag-meteor shower, after nag-meteor shower, boom, binato yung payong, hindi na kailangan eh.
Kaya yung sabi ni Edward, oh, payong kaibigan!
Payong kaibigan! Tandaan nyo, hindi lahat ng
damage. Mas maraming single target eh. Parang isa lang yung pwede nilang pang full on 5-on-5 damage, which is the meteor shower and the blood floods. But again, man, Blacklist International, they negated the early game progression.
Yeah.
They protected their link.
Yeah, man. And on a composition, tol. In a composition na may Kagura. On a composition na may Lolita. Man, break the code indeed. Grabe. Initiation. Eson pumasok. Pangit yung Fatal Link. Sa si MB lang ang tinamaan doon. Renegy sa may pinakalikod. Grabe talaga. Uncle Breaker. Wasak ang tito mo. Down in by Edward. Ladies and gentlemen, hindi nagpahuli. Basta kay Renegy Bura. Na ngayon yung ibang mga membro pa. Monster kill. Double kill. Patay si Jomong. Hua doon. And there is the minion going for the push into the base here of next play. Solid. Hindi durog. Kundi break the code. Because next play solid has been blacklisted.